dreaming something about you. Maybe it's the way that you kissed her yesterday, or something you had trouble. Remember, she's a lady, a little girl, and you're the reason that she's every day.
Raymond.
Crap, Mouse. What's the matter with you anyway, huh? You out of your mind?
You're damn right I'm out of my mind. How many years am I going to have to get you to work, huh? You hear that? That's the garbage truck on its way to our house, and our stuff isn't out there because you were too damn drunk to put it out last night. Jeez, Rain, you didn't even know who I was.
Who was you?
Funny, Raymond. It is 6:30. They all have to be up and be to school. Is anybody else up but me? No. I've been laying here since 5 o'clock because I can't sleep with you blowing beer and beef jerky in my face. How many times do I have to ask you to at least give me a call when you're not going to be home at night? I never know where the hell you are. You could be laying out piled on the freeway dead or something for the way you drive.
Mom, I can't get this television set to work.
Madeline, turn the inside knob. You know how to do it.
Nothing's going to happen to me, Mouse.
I did, Mom, but it still won't work. Picture gets all blurred and the lines go back and forth and back and forth and...
Madeline, get in there.
How the hell did I know that nothing happened to you?
That ain't the point.
Mommy?
Madeline, you gonna get in there and fix that set, or do I have to get out of bed this minute?
Point is, who is gonna put out all that stinking garbage? Or have you forgotten that we still have all the same crap left from last week, too?
Special, special on a River Tiller Action 375. For your lawn or garden, variable depth settings for variable types of soil, I think that's right. And any one of the first 10 people to drop by will receive absolutely free a beautiful, brand new, simulated neoprene ice bucket with your initials drawn on by the prettiest hostess you'll ever see in your life. Right now, I'd like to play for you dope blasting game in the Smoky River Washout, doing their big one for you, a little tune called All the World's a Stage. Maybe together, maybe alone, we'll see. Maybe you'll be back, but you might stay out until the quarter to three. Oh, why I cry the night away for you like I do.
Then we wouldn't have to worry about sitting around gathering flies and bugs for 2 weeks.
What the hell am I supposed to do when you don't come home all night, Raymond, huh? It's bad enough you don't even get to have dinner with the kids, and they're all asking, where's Daddy, where's Daddy? What do I tell them, huh? Huh, Raymond? I am asking you a question. What in the hell am I supposed to tell the kids? I'm